I ordered my hamburger with no pickle and no bun. Because on the FODMAP diet, you want to avoid gluten. Well, you avoid a carbohydrate in wheat. So, I just try to avoid gluten things. So, I have my hamburger with no bun.
And look what they put it in.
Yeah, let's put the those fell off. So, you know, maybe I'll put that on the inside. There we go.
This hurts okay. My brain.
Oh, there's the napkin. Oh, there's the silverware. I guess I'm supposed to.